flame has always inspired wonder. In the 19th century, the great inventor Michael Faraday gave a series of public lectures on the physics and chemistry of a candle flame. In the 21st century, some Stanford scientists have produced a prize-winning video of a match burning. They used a high-speed video camera and a special imaging technique to turn a 2-second match strike into a small epic. Their technique relies on a number of parallel light beams that highlight differences in density in the gases. That's what the swirling patterns of light and dark show. If they seem incredibly complex, they are. Scientists call this turbulence, and the Nobel laureate Richard Feynman once called the nature of turbulence the greatest unsolved problem in classical physics.